We were filming Komodo dragons, and suddenly Chris got tackled by one. He was trying to hold it off with his foot in the air. Oh yeah, Komodo dragon right there. And he was scrambling, trying to get out from under it. It was so funny.
Oh yeah, well, you know, I didn't think it was that funny, obviously, being underneath a Komodo dragon and looking up at it trying to get me with its mouth open.